Subscribe to Emmanuel Tutorials and press the bell icon for notifications.
Hello everyone, welcome to Emmanuel Tutorials. Today we'll be solving a general aptitude question which was asked in the GATE 2019 ECE paper. Let's read the question first. Five people P, Q, R, S and T work in a bank. P and Q don't like each other but have to share an office till T gets a promotion and moves to the big office next to the garden R. Garden R, who is currently sharing an office with T, wants to move to the adjacent office with S, the new intern. Given that the floor plan, what is the current location of Q, R and T? O is the office and W, R is the washroom. Now let's see the figures which have been given in the question. So this is the figure. Here they have given us the garden and here there is an office and here there are five offices. So here in the question we can see that P and Q don't like each other but have to share an office till T gets a promotion and moves to the big office next to the garden, that is this office which is mentioned. Now let's see the hints and try to find out what will be the answer. Whether this one or these two, one of these two. It said that P and Q don't like each other. That means they don't like each other but have to share an office. That means we know that these two, both of them are situated in one office. So it should be either A, C or B. It cannot be D because here it's shown that P is separately and Q is separately situated in separate offices. Next, it is said that R, who is currently sharing an office with T. So here, in these three options, we can see that only here R and T are sharing an office and he wants to move to the adjacent office with S. And here it's also shown that R and T are together and the adjacent office is S. So we can find out that the correct answer for this question is C. Thank you for watching the video. Do watch our other videos also and like, share and subscribe to our channel for more. Do mention your doubts in the comment section and also let us know if you want other kinds of questions to be solved. Thank you.
Subscribe to Emmanuel Tutorials and press the bell icon for notifications.